Back at the CU Event Center in Boulder with Earl Watson, I'm Drew Goodman. It was all Colorado this afternoon, 91-49 over Omaha as they improved to 4-1. And Earl, how they've played the game, we've watched them twice this week. They continue to be very, very unselfish offensively, led, of course, by McKinley Wright.
And they had developed one of the best point guards in the country, McKinley Wright. He sets the tone. He's a coach's dream, and he does one thing every possession, look to win.
He had four guys in double figures. McKinley Wright, 6 of 8 from the floor, finished with 17 points. He had 5 rebounds, and he handed out 8 assists, and he never turned the rock over. And then, look at the evolution of senior Dallas Walton. He's been shooting from the perimeter. He's a true 7-footer, Earl.
You talk about balance. When you have players who can attack the paint like McKinley Wright, you need players who can stretch the court. And he is perfect. He's at the center position or power forward position. Position his basketball because he can shoot beyond the arc.
Dallas Walton continuing what is looking to be a strong senior year after battling numerous knee injuries through most of his career thus far. He was efficient, 4 of 5 from the floor, and again, hitting from the perimeter. A couple of three-pointers as well. Colorado rolls 91-49 over Omaha. Again, they're now 4-1, getting ready for the University of Washington in their next outing.